I was born on February 15th, 1833, in Boston, Massachusetts. I was the last of five children, the four before me all girls. My father, being a man of science, firmly believed that the odds would finally dictate the birth of a long-awaited son. He would be named Michael. I was named Michaela. I was determined to attend medical school, but none would admit women. I finally received my MD from the Women's Medical College of Pennsylvania. To my mother's dismay, my father made me a partner in his practice. And for 7 years, we worked side by side. Bumped across that vast territory, I could feel civilization receding behind me, slipping away with each turn of the wagon wheels. My father taught me that different customs, language, or color of skin were not causes for prejudice or hostility. But as I saw real Indians for the first time, I could not reason with the knots in my stomach.